Yeah, it's he's very complicated kind of character, very sort of defensive and guarded. It's what you call sort of a Byronic hero. And so it's sort of somebody who's had a shady past, carries that with them, is very intellectual, rebellious. Jane manages to sort of break his defenses down. So